Hi, Tom. This is Katrina, the gal you spoke with earlier. I just wanted to put a face to the voice you heard over the telephone, and then I wanted to do a little video walk around of a Grand Touring RF Miata model. Now, this one isn't so red, but I do have the machine gray that we spoke about earlier. It's actually at my storage lab, and I did finally, just about 2 minutes ago, get the specs on the 2018 models as well. So no changes between the Grand Tourings, which was to be expected. So I just wanted to do a video and show you the features of the car, and then we can talk tomorrow and kind of go over some of the pricing. So I hope you like what you see. So this is our vehicle here. All of the RF Grand Tourings are standard with LED lights and adaptive front lighting. So the lights are going to curve around turns with you. You have the hard top, so the retractable fastback, and it's automatic. So just a couple buttons on the inside. You have the back end here. And you do have an advanced keyless entry, so this button here, you just have to push it if you have the key on you, and it's going to lock and unlock the door for you, except my key's in the box over here, so let me get it out real quick. Alrighty, now that our key's out and we're all working, you can see that you have the leather sport seats in here with the red stitch. You do have body colored match on the inside here, so yours would be gray. You have the cruise control, Bluetooth, and radio functions on the steering wheel. Grand Tourings come standard with heated seats, the HomeLink mirror, as well as navigation. And then the gray one is a 6-speed manual transmission as well. Thanks again, Tom. If you have any questions, please just give me a ring. My number is 949-415-9539. I gave you a call a little bit earlier, but I think it was your work phone, so I wasn't sure if I should leave a message, so I just called. But if you have any questions, just give me a ring, or you can come visit us at CapoMazda. We'll go for a fun spin in the car. Thanks, Tom. Bye.